Hold his beat, quicker we shower. Never giving credit where it's due, cause he don't like pussy and power. Venom. Hold his beat, quicker we shower. Never giving credit where it's due, cause he don't like pussy and power. Venom.
Had pasta in my life.
You've never had pasta?
No, I've never had pasta.
You've never had macaroni and cheese?
No, I have this theory that pasta is the reason why everyone's like gains weight.
Let's make some crispy chicken thighs over at Simmas. It's a recipe for my new cookbook, Jew-ish. To start, we're gonna grab a cast iron, sear off some chicken thighs, season with salt, pepper, cinnamon, orange zest, get them nice and golden, then throw them onto a plate. To the pan, we're gonna add in one sliced onion, cook it down until caramelized, throw in a little more cinnamon and orange zest, and some carrots, prunes, and orange juice. We're gonna get that a little bit softened, throw in some chicken stock, get our thighs on top, and pop this into a 400-degree oven for 15 minutes, finish with a carrot top relish, and shove it in your mouth.